29th all-time meeting between Penn State and Wisconsin underway. Third game of the year between the two teams. And Penn State possesses the opening faceoff. Now sprinting into the Penn State zone. Cole Caufield near circle shot. He hit the post with the shot. Kareen's back out and thrown back wide of the goal from the far point. Not out. It's Cole Caufield top of the near circle. A drive again. And that one's great. Power play goal in just two of their last eight. Penn State's PK has improved as Cole Caufield deeks into the Penn State zone. Tumbles down atop the near circle. Talvidia failed clear. Hit escape. Bounces top the far ring. DeNaples keeps the same five. They've been out there forever. Weisbach, far circle, one-timer. Cole Caufield missed the net. Face off to Oscar Audio's right blocker side. Keck Green top of the near circle, tucks it back high slot, Holloway. Caufield top of the far ring, Stern shines out, shot in tight, Pellin Bice missed the target, the light goes off behind. The initial look that we had live, I thought it had gone in again, it was Pellin Bice from a bad angle,
yeah,
and the puck went in and right back out.
Yeah, just it hits the back bar, almost right.
There's a hit, but Wisconsin grabs the puck and out they come, flying through center. Brock Caufield, Penn State end, gets a step and fires, save, big rebound, wide of the goal. The far circle, Caufield triggers, shot was blocked out front. Perhaps caught the blocker of assisting on the first Badger goal. Lindmark and Emberson on the second. Wall from Doherty and Limoges a minute into the second period, bringing Penn State back within one. Cole Caufield, stutter step out of his own line, drops it back, trailer, no one's home. And Penn State's 8 seconds. Snell scampers through center, gains the Badger zone, flips a pass far wing to the end boards. It rolls. Talvidia takes the pass there. Now denied by Pelton Bice. Big Ten logo pass top the near circle. Caufield surveys, right-handed shot. Caufield controls. Caufield at the half boards, slings it, walking the goal line out of the near corner. Gorniak in tight, sliding back to Naples and the puck. Five to go, third period. Across top the far circle, center point. Caufield slot shot, scores. Cole Caufield blocker side off the pipe and in. Against Oscar Audio, time and space to pick his spot. That's what he does. That's where he's at his best. Ninth of the year for Cole Caufield. It's a 3-1 game with 5:49 to go in the third period.
Well, it's just a matter of time with this power play. If you give them enough opportunities, they're just going to find a way to cash in at some point. This entire game, they've been keeping the puck in the zone. Every time
Badgers back to the line, point to point. Cole Caufield, Wyatt's fires, blocked loose out front. Gorniak twisted back door. Pelton Bice settles it down and goes back to the blue line. Catch at the Penn State line. Saucered Caufield, right-handed pass below the near circle. Pelton Bice across, back seam, back door, fired high.